I want you just for me. Full force, get busy one time.
Baby, let me talk to you. Come on, I'm not gonna bite you. Alice, now, first of all, I just want you to know that I want you just for me and only me. Wait a minute, let me turn off these lights.
Click.
Yeah, this is better. Alice, if we can have this relationship together, I think I can satisfy you in every possible way. In fact, I think I can make you go to the moon. And when we start kissing, it's gonna be all right, because baby, I've been looking at you and you got a big mouth. And you know, if you do the right thing, you're gonna know, that you know, I'm gonna have a big mouth too. And baby, when things get real good, I'm gonna buy you a raccoon coat, okay? You know, that way you can be raccoon of the year or something like that. Baby, I can see when we're man and wife, you're just gonna be at the table making me breakfast. Let me see. Toast, bacon, scrambled eggs, hominy, hominy, hominy grits, and juice. And when we really get intimate, we're gonna give each other surprises. And I know when you give me mines, brother, are you gonna get yours? And baby, I could be the king of your castle. They don't call me the great one for nothing. I mean, I don't mean to sound conceited, but Alice, when we make love, It's gonna be bang zoom from here on in. Because as sure as my name is Bow-Legged Lou, I'm gonna be banging and you gonna go zooming. And away we go. Mmm, how sweet it is.
Hey, Alice, would you be my girl? Girl?